The driver of a semi-truck is not injured after authorities say his trailer full of hay caught fire on Highway 9. State troopers say the call came in about 6 tonight in the 3000 block of 28th North in Glyndon, saying the driver has a trailer of hay when it spontaneously caught fire. Crews still working to clean up the scene.